And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Impromptu matchup now happening. It's a championship contenders match. Charlotte Flair, the SmackDown Women's Champion, versus Naomi. Huge opportunity for Naomi. And she marched out here tonight, pretty much demanded this match. Cover now by Charlotte. And a kick out by Naomi.
Naomi walked out here, smacked Charlotte in the mouth, and has earned herself a match with the champion.
Naomi, of course, a former two-time SmackDown Women's Champion. As we heard moments ago, Naomi will be a part of the 30-woman Royal Rumble match 3 weeks from tomorrow night, exclusively on Peacock. But also, Charlotte Flair will be involved, looking to make history as the first champion to enter and win the Royal Rumble match and then pick the challenger of her choosing at WrestleMania. And now, and sliding forearm by Naomi. Hook of the leg on the champ and a kick out.
You know, the word opportunity is a beautiful thing when describing the Royal Rumble. You got to seize it. Well, Naomi came out here and created her own opportunity. This is what the WWE has been all about since the beginning.
Oh.
But when you call out
cover and a kick out by Naomi.
When you call out a goat, there's a chance you can get your back broken in half.
Not only call out the goat, but walk in the ring and smack her in the face like Naomi did.
49ers at Rams tomorrow. Will Matthew Stafford stop throwing picks? Who knows?
Charlotte Flair continued to punish Naomi here tonight. 3 weeks away, the Dome at America Center in St. Louis. The Royal Rumble premium live event to determine which man and which woman will headline the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania ever.
Whoa, what is this maneuver?
Charlotte just pounding away at Naomi and looking to teach Naomi a lesson here tonight.
49ers Rams on Sunday, not tomorrow. That's on me. That's 100% on me.
Right here on Fox.
Will Matthew Stafford stop throwing picks is the question. And will Naomi be able to seize this opportunity that she created earlier?
You know, always a day behind.
Well, that's because of a lot of potential things, but here we are on Friday night.
And look at this now, Naomi taken over by Charlotte. Just an athletic display by the champion.
She's been able to control Naomi with her power, then her athleticism with the kip up.
Well, Charlotte feels like she was humiliated tonight. Naomi came out here and smacked her in the face. And now Naomi looking to turn things around and take it to the champion. Golden opportunity for Naomi. Bounces Charlotte face first off the middle turnbuckle. And now Naomi looking to head up to the top rope.
If you do recall, Naomi's...
Oh, Charlotte with a big boot. Drops Naomi to the floor.
I was about to say he's been held back by Sonya Deville over the last few months. If she was able to get to the top there and get a win over Charlotte, this would propel her back into the marquee.
Oh, and that's a big if as Naomi is driven into the timekeeper's area. And Charlotte's showing that's what happens when you disrespect the champ.
Dust herself off and try to do it again.
Kick right to the side of the face.
Incredible flexibility, getting her leg all the way up
now
there.
Now the barricade! A blockbuster by Naomi! And now both women are down. The official on a count of eight, Naomi back into the ring.
Wait 1 second.
Oh, look.
Okay.
Nobody's happy.
I may have neglected to mention that this match can't be won by count out.
Well, Sonya Deville once again with an axe to grind with Naomi. Still don't understand what her problem is. And then Charlotte from behind. Charlotte was never going to beat the count back into the ring. Naomi should have won this matchup by count out. Nonetheless, Charlotte Flair has taken control.